As your distributed control system, or DCS, ages, reliability becomes a big concern, and the risks of production interruption or plant shutdown increase continually. Meanwhile, spare components are increasingly difficult to obtain. Additionally, there's also a wealth of modern-day functionality you might be missing. Modern cybersecurity, IoT connectivity, and much more. When it comes to a system migration, you have options, each with advantages and disadvantages. One thing to keep in mind is that it's critical to minimize production interruptions when transitioning your control system, while containing capital expenses for the project. Option 1. A top-layer upgrade with new operator HMI software. It's quick and cheap, but unfortunately does nothing for reliability. Option 2. Cable migration. This requires you to rebuy passive hardware like cabinets and infrastructure components and find a place for them in an often cramped computer room. This option is less cost-effective and needs more space. Option 3. Rip and replace, which is labor-intensive, carries significant construction and installation costs, and requires long shutdowns. And option 4. The best option. Schneider Electric's unique migration solution. A straightforward one-for-one I/O card swap. A card swap is an elegant solution that retains all field wiring connections to your new modern controller. Take out the old and plug in the new. Keep your existing wiring and cabinetry right where it is. Unlike other solutions, commissioning can be done in hours, not weeks or months. Hence, this uniquely simple approach can deliver the benefits of modernization without the costs related to complex rewiring. Our experienced team can reverse engineer your control configuration and produce a new one replicating existing controls, which retains the operational knowledge of your process. You get the benefits of modernization without the expenses, difficulties, shutdowns, or delays of other approaches. Contact us today to learn more and to schedule your free site audit.